Northbound lanes of I-5 in Yolo County are shut down right now because of a crash involving an overturned big rig. CHP says the big rig collided with a pickup truck near the Yolo Bypass around 7:30 this morning. The big rig is partially hanging off the bridge there. They've said no estimated time for when that's going to reopen. The good news is, though, is that nobody was hurt.